he's right here. Wait, oh no, over here now.
He's angling, he's carrying us, dude.
Bro, that was mine! Jesus!
No, the win is yours. The kills are nobody's.
I love how the guns just like glitch into their necks and start shooting.
What are you talking about? I think that was just you. I think his gun just fell on the ground for me.
Yeah,
nah, just... for me, it glitched into his neck.
Are you sure you're seeing right? When's the last time you got your eyes checked?
Am I sure that I'm not retarded? Yes, I am.
No, I never asked if you were retarded or not. I mean, I'm glad you shared that information, but gotcha, what I asked was, are your eyes seeing 100%, you know?
I'm glad you shared that information. That would sound like such shit.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
I'm gonna...
Dude, this Hello Kitty bong is the shit.
Dude, my boy Hello Kitty, dude.
Dude, I thought it was.
If you ain't bonging with Hello Kitty, then you ain't bonging right, boy.
That's right.
I thought it was a clear one until I got home and looked at it. But, dude, no. I have a story where it was like my friend's first time doing, like, because I was like, here, the bong. And it was his first time, so this dude, he didn't know how to, like, put his mouth on it. So this dude puts it like it's a dick in his mouth, like he's just sucking straight bong dick.
Holy crap, dude, that's when you know he don't know what he's doing.
Dude, he engulfed that shit. I wish he was sucking my dick.
Oh man, that's where it's at, son. Always, you always need somebody to suck your dick, dude. It feels good, let me tell you. It's not gay if he's sucking it, let me tell you.
It's not gay unless you're doing it.
Exactly, 100%.
Ran upstairs.
Get in the room.
Barricade it all the way.
No.
You're crazy.
Watch this. Here's what you need to do. Just walk up to him, put the bear trap down, and he won't do anything.
Maybe he'll walk in it nicely.
See, look, there's
two. Okay, I'm watching the stairs.
Barricade the stairs.
He's on the stairs.
Pushing
he's
door.
Coming down.
Pushing door.
I got him. Nice. I told you.
I got him.
No, you took my kill, dude. Look, the bear trap. Okay, I'm reporting it.
I like that.
You shot him after he went down. His leg was already decapitated, but then you just put the bullet in his head.
I like your solution to the problem.
Yeah, it's 100%, let me tell you. It works every time. No, I was gonna do what Jackson said. I was gonna get a house, right? And then we'll call it the Fresh Fruit House. And then we'll all live there.
I don't know if I could do that. Noah's bird is loud.
It's not hard to go there and kill his bird in the night while he's sleeping.
You touch my bird, I'll kill you.
Whoa! You saw that? I knew Noah was
it. Racist.
You saw that?
That is racist. Gosh, Noah.
You believe this guy? He would put a bird in front of one of us. You saw that? That's crazy,
yeah.
Dude.
Ollie is a specialist, okay? Ooh. And you're a racist, no?
Dang.
He's what?
Nothing.
So, no, what did you say, by the way? No, Noah's not invited in the house, let me tell you.
Okay, Noah, you can visit on the weekends.
Mm-hmm.
No bird.
Without your bird, yeah, no birds allowed. Oh crap, I forgot to put my mines. I'm trapped.
okay, I shot that guy almost to death.
Thank you.
Oh, Ollie! Oh.
This aroma guy sucks. He's staring right at the guy, and he's gonna shoot. There's a guy in that outdoor hallway. The cave.
One out of four remaining.
Hang on, mate, calm down.
10 seconds left.
You're at 4K there?
Yeah.
Damn. Why am I so close to this?
But that's just
cover those stairs.
That's not lifting. I don't know why I did that.
Noah, do you not like They're using bubbles. Leads?
No.
The hatch above you is open, by the way.
There's a guy right here. Mike? No.
Oh my god, you're walking
into the
alert!
Well, okay.
You're walking in the freaking area backwards! Are you stupid?
I thought there was a wall. How do you figure there's a wall when you just keep going?
Dude, I was looking at it from your point of view, Trent. He just walked. He just walked.
Like, dang, dude. You just keep going.
Dude, I'm surprised you lived that long, too. It was a
That's
castle there
saying.
Right before
dude,
you walked
I
in.
I was shocked. I have no like, idea how you live longer than me.
Oh my god.
I had terrible aim, so that's how you live longer than me.
I was probably shocked, dude. He's like, what the hell?
He's sitting there moonwalking backwards, dude. Oh, man.